Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the chain of rate. So now I will show you how to answer. Two fixed sides of a triangle are 20 meters and 24 meters in length. The angle between them is changing and the area of the triangle is increasing. At a rate of 6 meters squared per second. Find the rate at which the angle between the fixed side is increasing when the area is this number in here, and the angle between the fixed sides is acute angle. So now I will show you how to answer. Because this is about acute angle, that means this angle is about quadrant number one. So that means sine and cosine, they should be about positive. Now, the formula of the area of the triangle in here, that should be about A equals to 1 over 2 AB. AB, that's about the two fixed sides in here. And we have sine alpha. Alpha, this is about the angle between A and B. Now, if we do first the derivative for the both sides, you will got dA over dt equal to 1 over 2. Because AB, they are fixed side in here, so they don't change anything. But this one, they change, so we need to do first the derivative, and you got about cosine alpha and d alpha over dt. The question, they just concentrate about d alpha over dt. So we put 1 over 2 AB cosine alpha go to the left, and you got about 2dA over dt. And we have 1 over AB cosine alpha. So how can we find cosine alpha in here? So we go back to this one. So A, we have this number in here. So we will about 480 multiplied with 3 over 4. One over two AB, that's about 20 and 24. We put in here. And we have sine alpha. So we can calculate alpha in here. So we have sine alpha. We put all the number go to the left. And then we got about the square root of number 3 over 2. And we can calculate this alpha in here. And that should be about b over 3. So we put everything in here. Now we have dA over dt. That's about number 6 in here. So we put number 6. AB, that's about 20 and 24. And we have alpha is about B over 3. We put all the numbers together and we got the final answer. And that's about 1 over 20. And this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.